And I think we're also going to play with other teams from Spain, and they have a lot of experience because they know the skills that they do in the Spanish La Liga. And for us, we are just learning, slowly by slowly, developing our skills in Uganda.
Yeah, I think since we have such initiatives from outside Uganda, I think in future our football will also have to shine one day, so that we can at least put a challenge, especially on the African continent and the European continent at large.
Yeah, it was our first time to go to the domestic cup, and really we had a lot of good experiences. One, we learned how to make friends with others, and of course we made a lot of friends with the players, like from Portugal, in Spain, got from America, from India. So it was really a very good experience for us, and we really loved it. It was fun, and the way it was organized, it was really very nice and very attractive, and we really loved to. I remember about the school, La Salle, where we put up. It was a very nice place. Then I also remember the beach. We took the children to move around the beach, and also aquarium, where we went and saw the shark and all other things. And then above all, the mixing up of the people from different parts of the world, you know, coming up together and playing one sport is really a fun.
I started it something like 2 years ago. It has given me something that I think I can at least go try and support myself.
And we are preparing to go to the domestic cup again with 3 teams, and that is under 10, under 12, and under 16.
Yeah, it is good for the children to always visit other countries.